Welcome to another Final Cut Pro tutorial, and today we're going to learn about custom roles within Final Cut Pro. Come on over.
Today, we'll go over how to create custom roles or subroles and apply them to your clips. Custom roles will be helpful if you want to organize clips using your own categories and colors rather than Final Cut Pro's defaults. To create a custom role, hold Ctrl and click on a clip. We'll choose a title clip for this example. Then, choose Assign Video Roles and Edit Roles from the menu. In the Roles window that appears, click on the plus sign and add a new custom role. The new role will appear at the bottom of the section. Let's enter a name for it. Once done, click Apply. Keep in mind that the new role hasn't been assigned to any clips yet, it has only been created. We need to hold Ctrl, click on a clip, and assign the new role. You'll always know which one is currently applied if you see a check mark listed next to the name. Notice that the new role we created is now in the Video Roles list, but not yet selected. We'll go ahead and apply the new role. There's a few more things we can do in the Roles window. We can also create subroles, which allow you to further categorize clips and components within a single role. To create a custom subrole, hover over the roles and click on the Add Subrole button. The new subrole will appear under the role. Name it whatever you'd like. To delete a custom subrole, hover over the name and then click on the delete button that appears to the left of the name. This works the same when deleting custom roles. Keep in mind this reverts any clips that were labeled with that role back to default roles. You can also merge subroles. Hover your cursor over the title of the subrole. Locate the three horizontal lines to the right and drag it into another subrole to merge them. All the existing clips labeled with that source will change to the target subrole. You can move a subrole to another role by dragging the three horizontal lines to the title of another role. But keep in mind this only works with custom roles. You can reorder roles at any time to view them in a different order on your timeline. To do so, navigate to the middle left of the screen and click on Index. Drag a role up or down on the list. This will automatically reorder any clips in the timeline assigned those roles. Keep in mind this does not apply to video clips because they generally remain on the primary timeline. But this can be useful when working in audio lanes, which we'll talk about in another video linked in the description below.
And that's how you can create custom roles to sort and locate your footage within Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
I learned a lot in those couple of minutes. What about you? If you'd like to learn a little bit more, click the like button, the little bell, the little subscribe button, the little comment below button. Tell us what you think. Spread the word, everyone.